Keely Hodgkinson is an English athlete specializing in the 800 meters. She was born on March 3, 2002 in Wigan, United Kingdom. At the 2020 Olympics, she further extended her PB by winning silver. This also means she holds the UK senior under-20 and under-23 records along with the European under-20 record. She became European indoor champion when winning the indoor event at the 2021 European Indoor Championships in Turin, Poland in a time of 2 minutes 3.88 seconds. She won gold medal at the 2021 European Indoor Championships as the youngest Briton to win a European indoor gold. On 30 January 2021, she set the world under-20 indoor record running 1 minute 59.03 seconds in Vienna, which stood for less than a month before being improved upon by Athing Mew with her mark of 1 minute 58.40 seconds, making Hodgkinson's record a European one. On 4 July 2021, the 19-year-old timed 1 minute 57.51 seconds in the 800 meter at the Diamond League meet in Stockholm, setting her new personal best UK under-20 and under-23 records and becoming the second fastest European under-20 woman of all time. Hodgkinson became British champion when winning the 800 meters event at the 2020 British Athletics Championships with a time of 2 minute 3.24 seconds. Hodgkinson lined up to compete in the 800-meter race at the British Championships, which doubled as the Olympic Trials 2021. Standing beside her was a formidable duo, training partners Laura Muir Nienhuis, Hodgkinson's elder, and the European champion at 1500-meter and 23-year-old Gemma Rickey, who just a year earlier had set the British indoor 800-meter records.